Alright, so you guys know I'm from Texas, and usually we're okay with the heat, but let me tell you that living in this heat with no AC, there's something different, yo. We literally got back from the grocery store for like 10 minutes, and I'm drenched. But this morning we have a special guest arrive, and look who it is.
Bonjour.
Hi.
Bonjour.
Welcome. Bonjour.
Going some croissants.
But our apartment literally has no AC and we've been dying, so thank God we got some fans in this.
We gotta build it.
Yo. Alright, so we did a small grocery haul. Right now we're not trying to get anything crazy, but obviously I had to pick up some eggs, some Texas barbecue Pringles.
Shut up.
Just some easy food that we can make whenever we get hungry. Definitely stocked up on some yogurt. And then just a quick bite to eat, we got a little croquet sandwich and then plenty of yogurt. Maybe the only way to stay cool right now. Feels good outside. I'm not gonna lie, it's definitely a little bit hot still. But right now it's nearly 6 p.m. To be honest, we did get a little bit of a late start to the day, but we outside, we in Paris, baby.
I know.
High five, team.
Oh, my bad.
High five, team.
Can we go drink?
Oh my goodness.
Reunited in Paris.
I know. Best fucking coincidence ever.
Dude, we
don't
fucking
know. That's actually insane.
Whole squad in Paris. Alright, so right now we're in the Latin Quarter. There's a bunch of markets out here and there's also this fountain. I'm not exactly sure what the name is, but it's pretty famous. Basically, they've got a bunch of vendors and stuff. So definitely a cool spot to check out.
This is where the Hunchback lives.
Alright, so surprisingly, they have already rebuilt most of Notre Dame. You guys know it burned down a couple of years ago and I was super sad when it happened because it's a beautiful, beautiful piece of architecture, but it looks like it's pretty much reconstructed. Alright, now if you've been an OG viewer of the channel, you guys know I actually did a summer internship here in Paris for 3 months, so this is not my first time here. Surprisingly, now that I'm over by Notre Dame, I'm kind of recognizing my way around here, and it feels pretty good not to have to look at maps to figure out where I'm going, and honestly, it just feels like I'm back in a city that I've already been in. So right now, I'm going to show my homies a couple of my favorite spots around here, but man, it is getting hotter and hotter. Girl, put your records on, tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your head down. Sunflower faded jeans, I hope you get your dreams. Alright, right now we're on one of the main shopping districts. It's basically a long strip with a whole bunch of different stores. So they have things like Zara, Pull&Bear, Bershka, all of which are some pretty European brands. If you've never shopped there, I definitely recommend checking it out. They have some pretty affordable clothing items. And to be honest, whenever you're traveling, it's always pretty cool to see what other stores are offering compared to the States. We have been walking around for a little bit, so we're trying to find a spot to sit down, grab a bite to eat, and of course, grab a drink.
How are you feeling?
Hungry.
Yo, I kid you not, it's literally dripping beads of sweat. Alright, so we found a pretty dope cafe. We've been sitting here for a little bit, just watching some people, got some rosé and a charcuterie board, but these vibes. When I'm lonely, So right now we made it out to the Louvre. We're not heading inside today, but obviously the whole palace just looks absolutely insane. To be honest, it's literally already 8:30, and as you guys can see, the sun is still out. So that means we don't got sunset until 10 p.m., meaning we can explore all day, which is absolutely great. But right now we're about to head down to the Seine, walk along it, grab a beer or two, and then who knows where the night's taking us. Allons-y! I hope that you're warm and safe. The memory that I can't replace, but you're lost in Paris. It was over in a day. All the things I used to say, you kept to say. All the places we would go, all the songs we got to know, you held it all. Also, right by the Louvre, there's actually like a whole amusement park. They have a bunch of snacks, vendors, amusement rides. So they have a Ferris wheel, but they also have super dope air swing, which we might definitely try and get on. I think you're warm and safe. That I can't replace, but you're lost in Paris. So we made it over by the Seine, but this place is popping, bro. Everyone out here just vibing, enjoying some drinks. There's a boat on the river, and look at this. I know that I need you now. The key that I won't forget, but you're lost in power. No lie though, we are getting pretty drained after all this walking.
I know. Jesus. Nick, let's look at my steps for the day.
God damn. You've been here one day.
Not even a day. It's like 8 hours.
But this view, 100% worth it. You're lost in Paris. You're lost in Paris. I hope that you're warm and safe. The memory that I can't replace. All right, now obviously there are a ton of dope spots in Paris and places where you can get some really nice pictures. But literally while I was scrolling through TikTok this morning, I found this one street that just looks absolutely dope. But somehow the stars aligned and we found it right away. And of course, on Alyssa's first night, well, you know we gotta pop the champagne.
Dude, I popped that whole stuff. Yeah. That was like, we're doing mimosas with apple juice. Party every day, party every day.